The Prime Initiative.
Alright, let's go. Come back with that rifle, that's for sure. Prisoners do not feel remorse, in fact, they do not feel themselves to be sinful at all. Even the simplest of them will try to shield themselves from the Lord's gaze with what little words they know. And so they dream blissfully, the sinners that they are, for no matter how foul and loathsome one's existence may be, human nature abides. Well, I agree. I'm gonna smash it. Is there a timer? See what's in here. Fuck, I missed. So hard to see. Still haven't fully explored this area yet. The cells to be cleaned up by Tuesday. Make sure we get the clowns to do it by then. The previous tenant has been removed to death row per warden. Am I supposed to? Is this a puzzle I'm supposed to solve? Yeah, I don't know. I have no clue. Let's go to the yard. Shit. Just in case. Thank you. the snake door open. Something else in here. Pull ye but once on a rope's frayed end, choose the one justified from among the damned. Seek out their tales, think upon each sin, or let behind fate choose, let the judgment begin. Let's get out of here. The snake door opened up anyway. The headless serpent. A reminder to all guards affected immediately, it is absolutely mandatory for everyone to familiarize themselves with the revised generator maintenance manual. We all remember what happened last time there was a spark, but I'm certain most of us would very much want to forget. I think these things just turn on lights. They don't do anything else. Safety instructions, green maintenance level, use the test before each use. Yellow, optimal level. So I have to put it, okay. Do not operate, can result in power spike. Okay, so we have to put it to red. Or to yellow, rather. Pushing it. Sure, if that's what I need to do. Okay, so all of them need to be. Fuck. Jesus Christ, man. Close. Be together soon. Try to break this wall. Shit.
here.
Got him. Where to go? Shit. Something I'm missing. There we go. Prisoner 662 H23 male. Method of electrocution. Not a medical center during the last night's execution. The prisoner is assumed to have been disabled. Holy fuck, they killed a disabled person. Rifle key. In the center of Silent Hill lies the town's major tourist attraction, Toluca Lake. But there's a darker side to this scenic, beautiful reservoir. What may seem a bread and butter local ghost story you've heard time and time again, in this case, rings surprisingly true. One fateful, fog-bound November day in 1918, a tourist cruiser called Little Baroness was set sail, never to dock again. Newspaper articles reporting the event contained no details of the ship's disappearance despite an extensive police search. Neither a single fragment of the ship nor the remains of the passengers or the crew have ever been recovered. But in 1939, an even more bizarre incident has taken place. Many pages are missing until now. Who knows how many souls were taken by the waters of Toluca Lake? Do the eyeless skulls of the damned stare hopelessly at the surface from below, yearning for a breath? Or was their mysterious fate different altogether? Let's get that rifle. Sir. Let's go back to the scales. Alright, let's see what else we can do. The bull. The eyeless bull, right? Eyeless. Eyeless bull. Yeah, let's go there. You son of a bitch. Shit, I guess you're dead. Eat shit. Oh, it's the ox. Thank you. think I like the shotgun a lot better. It is said to take when they own, they said they own. When one does own, the other can take. But I cannot own. Should the warden take? No, he shouldn't own. Again, I will take. I will own. That's great. So block D, got the key. I'm gonna use the shotgun instead. Yeah, way more effective. Oh shit! Jesus. Got the key. Mm-hmm. so many enemies. Shame you didn't find it. Shouldn't you know this place better than I do? Now it's too late. Wonderful. Clever boy. Here's your reward. I'm gonna pay a visit to Bigfoot. He could both use it. Is this going back out? Okay, I'm getting a little tired of this shit. Oh, we gotta go to C4. He's coming, I know he is. The bars, the walls, they can't hold him. He'll get in. I still have time. I can make it almost through. But he's close. I can feel it. He's coming to finish it. Let him come.
Hell yeah. I like that guy.
Hi, Nala.
Shit.
I told you. You didn't listen. He's here. Make sure they're all dead. What's the purpose of this place? All right, I guess there's something over there. Yeah. discuss the bugs. Did I miss the stairs? Alright. We haven't done the dug yet. Didn't we just do that one? The ox, right? Okay. This should be the last one here. The boar. Straight ahead. Save it. Sunday morning route incident. It's just like a schedule. See what's over here. Oh, shit. bursting.
Oh shit.
He locked himself in, took the key. None of his CEOs got a spare, but I know there is one. He was going nuts over the disease. See if the head nurse doesn't have it. Think he's safe up there. New rules. Watch it to keep their distance from the prisoners at all times. Got the key. orthopedic examination report conclusions, none of the exams show any clinical sign of symptoms of a life-threatening illness, contagious or otherwise. The recommended endurance tests were also performed. The results have been submitted directly to the warden. Candles, huh? Oh shit. Oh, look at that. It's different here. Are you kidding me? Oh, shit. Sick, 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 sick. Sick. All right. Got the next week. I'm gonna get out of here. I have to make my way back downstairs. I don't know where I came from. I think it was through here. is straight ahead? Yeah, straight ahead. We haven't done this. We did the snake. We need the dove. There we go. Last one, I believe. It's downstairs. What is this? Wind in flight. Oh, 436 people at a recital. Burning Man. There's the counterweight in there. What kind of messed up room is this? That's the exit. Due to recent acts of inmate violence, prisoner D-239 has been transferred to solitary confinement. F6, right? What's the next one? I'm so sorry. I couldn't let them take you, and now you're so dead. Fuck. Open 5. I'm not getting stuck in there, fuck that. All right, here we go. All right, let's save it before. Okay. Thank you. Okay. This is... For your grace I did not plead, for the flames I did set free. Sisters shrieked, and children cried, no one made it out alive. You were all so kind to me, filled my heart with joy and glee. The end it was for naught. Why, oh why, you ask, I know. I departed with great haste, leaving not a single trace, ever faithful to my creed, all is right which feeds my greed. In truth, he was less man than beast, and on my flesh and soul, he feasts. Okay, watch them burn. So this one probably goes up here. Right? For your grace, for the flames I did not set free, I watched them burn. Yeah, so that one's okay, right? This one, once the sun has ceased to rain, I cut through the rusty chain, pushed the door and snuck within, filled my pockets to the brim. Okay, so let's see what... The truth allow me to unmask. I see, I crave, I need, I take. Tis all a sense I need to make. Okay. This one looks like it could be it right here, right? Mommy dearest, mommy sweet. Your love for me was so deep. Why, oh why, you shouted out when my knife pierced through your heart. Forgive me, child, for I have failed to save you from your wretched ways. She who I love, who gave you life, a monster hiding. No, that's not it. Truth, he was less man than... Okay, nope. I departed with haste, leaving not a single trace, ever faithful to my creed. All is right which feeds my greed. Okay, maybe not... That one, maybe. You were also kind to me, filled my heart with joy and glee. In the end, it was for naught. Why... The wealth of others, I did say, okay, so greed. This one is the greed one, right? It's like, I would break, there's so much, and I can take. Forgive me, child, I have failed at your ways, give me more something. Which was the one with greed? And if I were a great haste, here we go. This one. Okay. I took a child, you were quite right, carried her off into the night. She did not scream, she did not bawl. I was her father after all. You were also kind to me. Fill my heart with... Okay, that wasn't it. In truth, he was less a man. And, okay, nope. Forgive me, child, for I have failed to save you from her wretched ways. She whom I love, who gave you life, a monster hiding in things. Okay. Maybe that one. So now... Whether or not you shouted out when my knife pierced through your heart. I waited long, I did my time, I waited to commit my crime. The man appeared. Okay, he's talking about a man, so it's gonna be this one. And then we have this one. Yep. Mommy dearest, mommy sweet. That one's right. You shouted out when my knife pierced through your heart. Why, oh why? Why, oh why, you ask? Why not? Okay, so that one's correct. The man appeared, he saw me not, a bloody end is what he got. In truth, he was that's correct. Once the sun has ceased to... Okay, there are the reasons why... Okay, this one needs to move. I took the child. Okay. The wealth of others I did take. I departed with great... Okay, I had my reasons. That is that. Okay, let's switch this. So this one. This one goes here. Oh shit! I don't want to do that. I think I chose the wrong one. No map, we can access a map. Should we just keep on trying? Try this again. Pull ye but once a rope straight and choose the one justified from among the damned. Seek out their tales. Think upon each sin, or let blind fate choose let the judgment begin. Same spot. We're somewhere else now. I have no map. Man, we keep on jumping through holes here. Going all the way down, huh? Straight to hell, man. Here we go.
The Prime Initiative.